Hi, I'm Dennis and welcome to the RV Corral. Today we're going to take a look at the 2018 Sunseeker Mercedes-Benz engine, model number 2400R. We'll start as we take a look on the outside of this unit. It's got a beautiful finish to it, as you can see, and it is solar prepped. As you can see, there is some storage on this unit. As we go around it, there's approximately about 60 cubic feet of storage around this unit. This unit has a Cummins Onan generator, 3600 propane on the diesel models. As you can see here, as we get to the back, you can see a lot more storage space. It's also accessible in the back here, underneath the slide, as you can see. This unit comes with a 4,700 pound hitch for towing. This is a great tow vehicle, and it being a Mercedes has a really nice torque to it when you're going over the mountains. Everything is easy control with your city water, your 30 amp plug-in, your tank flush valves. Come down here, very easy pull and dump gray and black water tanks. Over here, as you can see, is our propane. It's going to be a 60-gallon propane tank. And as we come back around, you can see this unit. It's a beautiful unit. Does come with side and backup cameras. And the MBS model is a modular braking system for your safety. As we enter the unit, it's got the beautiful Sunseeker floors on them, extremely durable. As we come up, we take a look into the cab area. It's got the captain's chair, the passenger chair. They both swirl back. It's very comfortable, lots of room in the Mercedes. It's a 6-speed automatic transmission. And as we back up, as you can see, here is the top bunk. What's really nice on these top bunks is you can flip them. Should you have luggage or somebody sleeping up above, you can hitch them up to the hitches. And there's one for both sides, as you can see. Great for storage. It also has a cup holder for whoever might be sleeping up here. Also has storage trays. It's got the durable Furrion television and Jensen sound system as this swings out towards you. Really nice and compact, really easy for your viewing. This is your Jensen sound system. It is, of course, it's got HDMI. It is also for your outsourced speakers, your CD and DVD. And this is also, of course, it's satellite ready. As we come across to the kitchen area, it's got a nice stainless steel one-piece sink. Nice Corian hard surface to work in. Chef's head faucet. Storage up above. And what they've done this year is they've improved the microwave to take a 10-inch dinner plate. It's got a 3-burner grill top and the convection microwave. As you come across, as you can see, it's got with the dinette. This breaks down, of course, and becomes a sleeper should you need it. And it's also got nice storage up overhead. This has the Atwood water heater, which is really high performance for a 6-gallon tank. Outperforms a lot of the 10 and 12 gallon hot water heaters. As we come back here, and this is the one slide here. When it comes in, you still have total operation of the unit. You got 8 cubic feet refrigerator freezer. And as we move down further across the hall, is going to be the restroom. I'll let you get in. It's got a nice stand-up shower and toilet. And as you step outside, you have your sink, faucet, medicine cabinet. As we work our way back to the bedroom, as you can see, there's also more storage. These are the seat boosters for up front. And in here is your cover bag for your nighttime. As we work our way to the back, as you can see with this unit, the bed is extended out the back. And what's nice about that, should you have the side slide in, should you park, you're not really taking up more room sideways. All you have to do is load out the back end slide for easy comfort for sleeping. This unit, the bed comes, as you bring the slide in, the bed comes up over itself, and that way you don't have to continue to remake it. Sunseeker does a great job in making everything functional within a small space. As you can see, it also has a TV in the bedroom, of course. This unit comes with a full cap fiberglass roof. This unit also comes with a King Jack antenna for HD digital pickup. We get, just sitting on the lot here, approximately 27 channels. This unit also comes with the MoreRide leveler jacks as they come down into the back end to give you really great stability. So, you know, it being a smaller coach, it doesn't move much. This unit also has the Charge Wizard, which is a forged stage converter for the unit. So head back out of the unit. As you can see, it has an electric awning, and it is, of course, it's got beautiful LED lighting that comes out. This has been a look at the 2018 Sunseeker model 2400R, and it's available here at the RV Corral. I'm Dennis Atkins, and I can be reached at 541-953-9202. I'd love to show this to you in person. Please come on down, and happy camping. Thank you.